at the time of this recording, it is Christmas. If you celebrate, I hope you're having a jolly Merry Christmas. If you don't celebrate, then it's just another regular day for you. The day before today, which being Christmas, you know, I was in bed sick the whole day. You know, I was sick. Just for me to come out to my spot and record this video for you guys is a struggle. You know, I don't know if you could tell by my voice, but my nose is still a little stuffy. It is what it is, but I'm doing this for you all. I love you all, man. Just to get out of the comfort and warmth of my bed to go to my spot and record this video for you all, man. It took a lot of courage in my bones and in my body, but I'm doing this shit. Like I said, I'm doing it for y'all, man. I know, like, whether you guys want the videos or not, I enjoy making these videos. I enjoy making content in general for you all, man. Because, you know, it's just something I like to do, man. I mean, I don't know what to say. I know I'm blushing, I'm smiling. It's just something I like to do, man. To make content for people, whether they like it, whether they don't like it, whether they like it or whether they don't like it. I love to make content for people, man. I mean, it's just something I like to do. Like I said, I hope you all had a Merry Christmas. I hope you got everything that you wanted. For me, I just want money. If you want to send me money, If you want to send me money, just message me after you watch this video. I'll send you my Cash App, my PayPal, my bank information, my social security number, anything you want involving money. I'll send you the information just so you can get me the money. Also, this is going to be my last video forever. No, I'm kidding. Not forever. I know some of you were like, yes, finally. Fuck. But this is going to be my last video for the week. Well, not for the week, but this upcoming week, and I will make a video because I'm going to be in New York, Restless Fest. That's going to be a great time, man. I'm so excited. It's going to be a lot of people. Excuse me. As I was saying, it's going to be a lot of great links, a lot of people I can't wait to meet. A lot of performers I can't wait to see perform. It's going to be an excellent, fun time, man. I can't wait. I'm so excited. I've been looking forward to this trip for a minute. It's going to be great, man. Iconic link ups coming soon. With that being said, let's go ahead and dive into today's video. Today, I'm going to be vibing out to some Weiland. Now, I want to say if you know, you know. If you don't, you don't. I want to say that everybody should know who Weiland is at this point, but I'm sure there are some people that don't know who Weiland is, and like with the previous videos, if you watch this shit, I hope you're like, oh my god, bro, that shit was so gas, I gotta tap into his other songs, blah, blah, blah. And the thing with Weiland, every time I think of Weiland, I think of Gucci Mane, because when you compare Weiland back then to Weiland now, like when we talk about Weiland first day out, Weiland back on the Zans, first day out, to now his like heart stop shit, honestly, I don't listen to new Weiland like that. I listen to a few songs, but like to his like whole new album and stuff, I'm not really tapped in. I'm still getting used to adjusting to his new sound, which isn't bad. Honestly, I like his new sound, but nothing's gonna compare to like his Pack Runner days. And for Weiland, I know that probably gets annoying when people bring up his Pack Runner shit, so I don't want to talk on that too much. Not like Weiland's gonna ever see this video, but like I said, when I think of Weiland, I think of Gucci Mane, because back then, Gucci Mane, you know, pushing women out of cars, his Hard to Kill era, Gucci Mane was a menace, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna say that Weiland was a menace, but Gucci Mane's old self, he was a menace. And to look at Gucci Mane now, you can obviously tell that Gucci Mane changed for the better. As compared to Weiland, I don't want to say that Weiland changed for the better, because it looked like he had a bright future ahead of him in his Pack Runner days, music-wise, but to each his own. With that being said, let's go ahead and dive into the video, shall we? Oh, and also before the video starts, I want to say we're almost at 2,000 subscribers, man. Thank you. That means a lot, man. I'm almost at 2,000 subscribers. I hit 10k on TikTok. I hit 17k on Instagram, man. Excuse me. Oh my god, excuse me. I hit 17k on Instagram, man. The love I've been getting recently, I'm very appreciative, man. 2024, we're gonna go hard, man. 2024, we're fucking taking over. Nobody telling me shit. No. Humble, but 2024, man, it's gonna be a great year. It's gonna be a great year, man, and I appreciate you all for holding me down and sticking with me. I appreciate you all, man. Much love, much love. Sunny Vega. Last year I was broke, had to get a bag. No new friends, leave them in the past. Baby, these are SMS, you can check the tag. I can't pull up with a bitch unless a bitch bad. Flying coast to coast, feeling jet lag. Go pick up your bitch in a Hellcat. I probably get more money than your fucking dad. I'm in love, you know we in love, don't waste my time. Knew you were the one when you caught my eye. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. Baby, you the one, I know you the one. I know you the one, I know you the one. Knew you were the one when you caught my eye. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. You know I had to bring the cash out. I'm so high, I'm about to pass out. Never thought that we would ever fall out. Love the bad bitches with they ass out. Never had shit, that's why I spaz out. Made it to the top, don't know why they doubt. Diamonds on my neck, you get flashed down. I'm in love, you know we in love, don't waste my time. Knew you were the one when you caught my eye. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. I knew you the one, I know you the one. I know you the one, I know you the one. Knew you were the one when you caught my eye. We get bands together, yeah, you just my type. We in love, don't waste my time. Knew you were the